Kiefer Sutherland.
I cannot tell you what an honor it is to be here with you all this evening, and I'm not going to use a teleprompter. I just want to talk to you for a few seconds. It would be good. I was trying to explain to an actor friend of mine, a famous actor who will go nameless this evening, why I've been so excited over the last 2 years working on this project, which was a video game. And I kept talking to him about the technology and the technology and the technology, and he wasn't getting it. And in all fairness, it took me a long time to understand the technology as well. So I decided to take a different tact. And I was telling a story about a producer, a very big producer in the movie industry, who will also go nameless this evening, who was a real advocate for 3D movies. And I couldn't understand why. And he said, well, if you think about it, nothing technologically has changed about the movie-going experience since the introduction of THX sound back in the 70s. And he was embarrassed by that, and I was too. And so he really wanted to be a part of something to create a new, exciting movie-going experience, and that was it. And in my experience over the last 10 years working in this industry, you guys have taken technology from 0 to 1,000 in the shortest amount of time, so I think you all deserve an unbelievable round of applause for that. So as I finished telling the story, I think my actor friend got it because I think he was very worried that in a few years we were all going to be out of a job. But I don't think so. I see this unbelievable synthesis happening where I think film and television and gaming will actually all come together. And I think that that is the future of entertainment, and I think that you people have driven it. And this, again, I cannot tell you how much this last 2 years has meant to me. The game that I was so privileged to be a part of is Metal Gear Solid 5. And I get the honor of introducing you now to an innovator, a genius, my big boss, Hideo Kojima.
Hello? Okay, I'm honored to be with you in Las Vegas at the Game Awards. Today, I'm happy to present for the first time MGS5 multiplayer versus mode, the brand new Metal Gear Online. Please welcome the head of Kojima Production Area, Tom Sekine.
Everyone, thank you, Kojima-san. Thank you, Kiefer. That was awesome. Awesome. That was good. The Metal Gear franchise has been around for many years, influenced many games, and inspired many game creators. All of my staff have grown up with this franchise, and very being proud of being a member of Kojima Productions and working on bringing back Metal Gear Online as a multiplayer feature of Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. Team Sneak is what MGA is all about. We will make sure that online experience will satisfy the core fans as well as new players. Metal Gear characters will also be included as playable characters. I can't say much more about this moment, but we will reveal more exciting news and features during upcoming months. So we are very proud to reveal this trailer tonight, and it is still a work in progress. I have to keep in mind that. But I'm pleased to show you all the snippets of our new Metal Gear Online game actions element. So, please enjoy.
world premiere.
Let's go.
Spread out.
Come on.